In this video, we'll learn about the definition and measurement of the labor force. After that, we'll look at the formula to calculate the labor force participation rate for a country. The labor force of a country is measured by calculating the total number of people who are economically active. The economically active includes those who are employed and also those who are unemployed and actively looking for work. The OECD definition of the labor force does not include the following groups. It does not include retired individuals and individuals over the age of 64. The OECD measurement does not include anyone under the age of 15. However, for individual countries, their minimum age may vary. Discouraged workers are not counted as economically active and thus not part of the labor force. These are people who were previously labeled unemployed, but since they are not actively looking for work, they do not count as in the labor force. The measure also does not include individuals who are of working age but not looking for work. This could be due to being a stay-at-home parent, caring for a family member, or could be anyone else who is not looking for work for whatever reason that may be. It does not include students in full-time education, whether that is high school or university. And additionally, it should be obvious that institutionalized persons, such as those in jail or psychiatric facilities, would not count as in the labor force either. Once we have the size of the labor force, we can calculate a country's labor force participation rate. It can be calculated by dividing the size of the labor force by the total working age population. The OECD average is approximately 72.8%. By now, you should have a better understanding of how the labor force is measured and how the labor force participation rate can be calculated. If you have any questions or comments, leave them below and let's try and answer them together. That's us done for now, and I will see you in the next one.